I have a rather weak character, I admit it. I was quite dominated by my wife, and she, in the end, brought me over to her point of view.
You mean your wife persuaded you to make that agreement with Sir Robert?
Yes, my wife and Sir Robert.
But hadn't you already obtained certain favours from Sir Robert?
Yes, he helped me out of some financial scrapes.
That was before you entered into that agreement with Sir Robert?
Yes, but at that time I didn't realise that he was merely trying to make me dependent on him.
And since that agreement with Sir Robert, he helped you financially quite a number of times?
Well, not too many times. You see, our agreement was that I would refrain from taking divorce proceedings, and Sir Robert would finance my stock exchange transactions whenever necessary, which he continued to do. But I didn't always lose. I more often made quite a lot of money.
But when called on to finance your transactions, Sir Robert had to cash out pretty heavily?
Not always.
Sometimes?
Yes.
And you didn't see anything extraordinary in that?
No. That is, I shouldn't have thought of it myself, but Sir Robert and my wife quite...
Mooney interrupted. Tell me, was it also Sir Robert's suggestion that you should join his staff?
Yes, certainly. I didn't want to hear of it for a long time. I had quite a good position with an important business firm, but I was again persuaded against my will.